use of a special Independence Day craft. So first, for this activity, we need a circular piece of cardboard. Then we need a circular sheet of paper and we have to stick this paper onto the cardboard. So I'm applying some glue on the cardboard. Now I'm sticking this piece of paper to it. So after we're done with that, we have to take a black marker and we have to draw an outline on this badge. So I'm drawing an outline. So after we complete this, we have to take an orange marker and I'm coloring it in the top part. So next, I'm taking a blue marker and I'm drawing a circle in the middle of the badge. So next, I'm drawing lines inside the circle. So now, our paper badge is ready. So this is a very easy way of making a paper badge and it is useful too. So you can put a pin to it and you can stick it onto your shirt. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys next time on Practicals. Bye!